It's interesting how like men have evolved in the last 20 years. I feel like we had an era of men back in the 20s that everybody was dressing up well. And I feel like once we hit the 80s and 90s, men did not take care of themselves as well as they do today. When I started in the industry, I couldn't even talk with my buddy about a face cream. And now we're in the barbershop talking about face creams. And if you're not wearing one, you're not cool.